Now at 11, a mother who apparently skipped town with her child is taken into custody in Texas, and the child is found safe. An Amber Alert had been issued for the boy after he disappeared from his Miami home. CBS 4's Donna Rapato is there live with the story. Donna.
And his home is here in this neighborhood just off of Miracle Mile and Coral Way, right back here. Miracle Mile and 37th Avenue, I should say. The child lived in this house with a caretaker, the mother of the young woman's boyfriend, who also lived here.
Come on.
Is she your girlfriend?
Come on, I don't know nothing. No, I'm just the cousin.
Those who live at the Miami home where one-year-old Logan Hernandez disappeared overnight Sunday aren't saying much. Off camera, a man here told us the boy's caretaker checked on him as he slept and found he was gone. Police suspected Logan's mother had taken him. They put out an Amber Alert looking for 29-year-old Ladybet Hernandez and little Logan. By Sunday evening, they'd found mother and child safe in Laredo, Texas, bordering Mexico.
Can you tell us why she went to Texas?
No.
Can you tell us how the baby's doing?
I don't know nothing. Like I said, I just got here.
We're told Logan's mother recently lost custody or feared she would lose custody of him for reasons that are unclear right now.
And we're back out live. Hernandez's ex-mother-in-law also told me she is a good, hardworking person. She hasn't spoken to her since 2012, but she was surprised all of this was happening. Now, U.S. Marshals are going to extradite Hernandez back to Miami, and the charges are pending. What they are is still unclear. We're live in Miami. Donna Rapato, CBS 4 News, tonight.